Now, I think this track could do with a bit of a boost on the sub, but I also think it could do a brightening up a bit, so the fat setting on this should be the ideal one. And that's a lot better. You can hear it just adding that sort of extra bit of air or lift, if you like, to the mix.